The story must now be told. A story handed down from keeper to keeper. Through centuries past, from the beginning of the time of Orb. To whoever may read the words on this sacred page, my time here on Earth is short, and I must hurry to fulfill the obligation given to me by the previous Keeper of the Orb. Now that the first prophecy of the Orb has been fulfilled, and the game console was invented, now seek out four who are worthy to fulfill the Orb prophecy and bring light to the world of gaming. Find the Xbox boys, and I must find them fast. I must consult with the Orb. Tell me the location of each one of the boys. It will tell me the four who are just and righteous. The Orb will help me send them a dream. Must fulfill my final task. Locate four who can fulfill the prophecy. I will ask the Orb for strength. I dig you up one last time, old friend. It's been so long. So long indeed. But I need to see you again. One last mission for me. It is I, the last keeper of the Orb. The last in a long line of kings and queens, dukes and princes, knights and soldiers, and ordinary men like me, that call on your power one last time. It is almost completed now. What I call on you to do will be the most important thing I have ever asked you for. I call on your light. I ask you to find me the four that will fulfill the final prophecy. The four that will uphold gaming integrity. Four full of goodness and light. Ask you to send them each a dream. Summon them here to Redmond Woods tomorrow afternoon. Find me the Xbox boys.
It's almost like you're caught.